Piotrowski coming live from Tuscany. We just had an enjoyable lunch with the team. As you can see in the background, we have an amazing view of the mountains and the vineyards. We're about to finish up lunch now and then head to the second game. After we left the farmhouse, we drove through some amazing countryside scenery. We went to a hot springs pool in Venturina for our pre-game reception. The pool has been around since the Roman Empire. The water was about 100 degrees Fahrenheit. They had some good fruit and refreshments for us before our game. When we got to the game, the gym was already packed with local fans. The Italians weren't used to seeing so many dunks, so they were very impressed with us in pre-game warm-ups and during the game as well. In the pre-game, they presented the entire team with gifts, a nice little t-shirt, and they played both national anthems, and it was really cool to see the entire gym sing the Italian national anthem. After the game, the fans mobbed us for autographs and pictures.
Volevi più lasagna, non mangia più lasagna. Lasagna, non di più.